Let's get to the final trade of the day. Joining us for that is Joel Hawthorne of the Morning Snapshot. Hello to you, Joel.
Thanks for having me, Angie.
So a lot going on with tech. We had the big tech earnings come out last night.
Yes.
We still have to wait for Apple, but big news on Apple. Apple buying Intel's chip unit for $1 billion.
Yes. Well, as we know, Apple has a ton of cash kind of sitting. And as we all know, on the street, the cash has to get to work. They're always looking for good deals. Apple's one of those companies that is always running the marathon as far as coming up with new inventive ways to kind of bring equity to shareholders. So I think this will work out well in the long term.
You're looking at a number of earnings trades as well. What's on your list for today?
Right now, jumping off the page is LendingTree, symbol TREE. Reporting earnings, definitely under pressure. I like to trade after the earnings report comes out, kind of to see who's going to have that momentum. I'm looking to the downside. I'm actually going to put on a put spread for LendingTree.
Oh, okay. Let's take a look at your strikes there. What would you do?
I'm going to be buying the 350s and actually selling the 330s for a risk of about $8.50 for me. The 350s are actually offering at about $24.50, and then selling those 330s is going to be a credit of about 16. So the difference of that is about $8.50 for me. And I think this will go out until about September.
All right, let's take a look at the broader market, because we did see some selling pressure earlier this week. Are people starting to feel angst about this upcoming Fed meeting, would you say?
Absolutely. I was looking at some paper today and actually saw that some far out expirations of the VIX, actually, there's a lot of call buyers there for the VIX.
What kind of calls? Because if people are thinking that the VIX is going to go up from here, they're thinking the stock market's going to go down.
That is correct.
So where are those calls?
Those calls right now, I've seen some place that around 16. The VIX is trading right now at about 12-ish, 13-ish or so currently right now. So at the 16, so we're definitely seeing some influx there.
Good to know. And thanks so much for all that information with your Trader Talk today.
Thanks for having me, Angie.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.